Under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet, in our daily life, which is dreams of vision with the interpreter, we're looking at as a lady or a woman, you saw yourself putting on a new hat and you are single. Underlining, as a lady or a woman, you see yourself putting on a new hat, you receive a new hat, a new covering for your head. What does it mean? And you are single, it means new husband. When God is giving you a husband, of course you are not married. Not that you are married, you say God is giving you another husband. God will not give you two husbands. You are single lady, and you saw a new heart. Because the Bible says the man is the covering of the woman. When God is giving you a husband, okay. You are a lady or a woman in need of a husband. I pray that the Lord will remember you. This year, this season, the Lord will remember you. To bring your own husband, not another person's husband. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. So be it. In Jesus' name.